All right, I'm recording.
Hi, everybody.
Oh, wait.
Hi.
Hi. Move
So,
everything in my inventory.
recording.
Hide the evidence. Hide the evidence.
No! Ghost!
Oh,
Why?
great.
Why not?
I've gathered all of you here today. Because we're
Yeah?
gonna do something fun.
Uh-oh.
Why am I a creative?
Because we're still
We're all
all in
creative.
creative, except for maybe Windwalker. But
This is
anyway.
true. Windwalker's not. Or did you
You're.
put me over there?
I put you in.
Okay. Because I
Anyway,
got trapped on your.
yeah, let's stop that.
Ghost!
Let's stop that for now.
For now.
This is gonna be a
Fun?
hunting game, I guess. What should we call it? Anybody have ideas?
Moving?
Yeah.
What are we hunting?
We're hunting each
Children.
other.
Oh, okay.
Oh, what's that book called?
The most dangerous game?
Yes, that's
Uh-huh.
it. We're hunting the most dangerous game. Or the most dangerous animal.
Block.
Yeah.
The most dangerous block.
So anyways, we're gonna set ourselves into survival, and it is on hard mode, so all of the mobs will come to destroy us. Ghost!
I'm not in creative anymore. I'm getting rid of the stuff in my inventory.
Yeah,
Oh.
I'll help you with that.
No, my
What?
jets.
Okay, so, what else? No natural regeneration? Knock it off,
No
Ghost.
natural regeneration. Mob griefing is on. Fire tick is on. You're not allowed to place any new command blocks or use any commands.
Weaponized command blocks?
But you can use the teleporters, and you can use command blocks that have been set up that dispense stuff.
With the
Moving.
exception of you cannot use a command block that would set you into creative
Exactly.
without setting yourself back into survival immediately.
Exactly. All
Moving.
right.
What?
Can we bomb the city to bits?
Yes,
Sure.
this
If
is
you can
a
build that much
backup.
steam.
This is a
Okay.
backup, so do as you please.
How about the car?
We're gonna spread ourselves, and then it's on.
Run for it!
Okay, is everybody ready?
Yeah,
I'm ready.
unfortunately, you can't do game mode at E survival.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't.
Now we're all in creative.
That's weird. Because when I tried to do it, an E is not a valid number.
Yeah, it's the way it works is you put in the game mode first and then you're targeting.
Yay, we're learning! So I'll spread you
Yay!
guys now.
Oh, hold on. I have got to clear Ghost inventory again.
I have nothing in it.
Yeah,
There.
Hi, Ghost. How are you doing?
Nobody picked those
You
blocks
have
up.
such nice shiny buttons.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
I have
Spreading. 3,
21,863 levels.
2, 1. Game on.
Well,
Yeah! I'm on top of
this.
the hockey rink.
I'm Moving Dome.
Personally, I would say you can use creative to get down if you need.
Sounds like a fair
No!
plan.
Nah, meh. I'm okay.
Okay.
I think I can get down without
What
it,
the
but.
heck? Michael's not.
Yeah,
Michael, die.
because
Moving.
I had to get out of game mode one.
Wait, do we regenerate or not?
No,
No.
natural regeneration's off.
But you stink. Is there a way to give yourself regeneration effect for about 5 seconds?
Find an
Yeah,
apple.
regen potions, golden apples. And instant health potions should work for that effect.
Okay, great.
So I have a hidey hole. This is my plan.
We're not supposed to be hiding holding, we're supposed to be hunting.
Yeah, hunting, if you will. But when you know where everything is in the city, it kind of helps.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So who's ready to die?
Not me.
Yeah, we're all going to...
Michael should already be dead, though.
Team up on Moby.
Usernames, bro, usernames.
Oh.
Yeah, man. Why do I... Nope.
There we go. Yeah.
Let's start with this. No.
Moby.
No. There we go.
What, ghost? No!
My evil plan has worked.
I know where someone is now. Oh, I should probably find some food. I just realized we have a hospital, too.
We have a hospital?
Yeah. Well, I'm about to find out. If it is Sardon, thank God. I could use that.
Hi, guys.
So Sardon built a hospital.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
That also.
We still have the story, buddy. This is awesome.
Well, guys, I've accidentally trapped myself in something I can't get out of.
Okay, well...
I'll be there to kill you soon. Where are you at?
Well, you can't get in either.
There's one way to go down.
Actually, nothing can get in or out.
Funny.
Forever.
Oh. Did you just seal yourself in with bedrock?
How would you do that in
here? He
to seal his bomb shelter.
Yeah, he previously built a place.
A store that sells bomb shelters.
A store that sells bomb
shelters.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Booze.
That sounds good.
Take that.
It's okay, I'm trapped in here with two of Moeing's heads. And a bunch of tokens that are nether stars.
You could, like, build a beacon?
No, I have a party hat. Cool!
So, yeah.
Going to play my favorite record. No, not on it. There we go. Trapped in here with a bunch of water. Box. A empty map. There we go.
Well, that was good. That was a good loot.
Me?
Another one? The heck? What do you need to pick these up with? What do you
need?
Alright,
guys, so I have a map so I can see
metal?
What's going on in the city.
Iron pick.
Well, if they go over to the building up here in the left, not that one, but the one with the gray right there, they get a lot of nice loot, but wait, they could probably still hear me. I think I hear footsteps.
So, do you think Ghost can use survival to get him, or creative to get himself out? Oh, shoot. Dang it. That sucks.
Where'd you respawn?
At my spawn
shoot
point.
My boot.
Which is?
Way high in the air.
Ooh. Ow! Shoot, you stupid skeleton,
hey,
no!
Hey, I heard that!
No, I was so close to finishing!
Moby, where are you?
Nowhere.
How does Jay have diamond armor?
Random supply cache.
Well, yeah, if you know where everything is in the city, it kind of helps.
Yeah.
Great.
Moving, I'll just play some music.
Oh, thank you. Cat.
Yeah, you're welcome.
No!
So, how are you doing?
Oh, you didn't pick up all my loot when you killed me.
Nope. Didn't have any room.
A ton of cooked salmon. Ooh, a cake! Yes, we can have a celebration.
But that was really good loot I had.
Yeah, let's just grab one of these iron blocks as a table. Wait. I can make a pickaxe. No, I can't.
I take it you already completely cleaned out the medica.
Now that's an idea.
Yeah, come back here.
Probably a bad idea, but...
Okay, by the way, are you trying to break into my fallout shelter?
No.
He's trying to kill me. And he doesn't know that invisibility potions don't work when you have...
Oh, that's still going?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not going to die for a while, guys. I have a feeling they're going to try to bomb this place.
Actually, you know, we could test that.
Yeah, yeah!
Hope I'm not being judged. Good.
Grab a mushroom, grab mushroom stew, eat some mushroom stew!
Now, why do you have two buckets of lava?
To pour on people.
Of course.
Duh.
But you only need one.
I need some shade. We need for the celebration. Why do I have a mantle?
I think people are teaming up on me.
Yes, we are.
Nah.
Isn't that right?
Well, Ghost is being cheap and hiding out.
I actually can't get out of here.
Yeah, I gotta find a diamond pick.
I don't have any pickaxes down here, so I'm
there
should have
been one
duck.
On my corpse.
Isn't there one in
here, guys,
the bunker
have some
pack?
Cake.
What was that?
Wouldn't there be one in here, the bunker pack?
I don't know. Ah, there is one. Ooh.
Ah, got it.
Let's see here. I don't need that or that or that.
Oh, I should probably get to the silo.
Aha. Well, Ghost, I have some news for you.
What?
I found a diamond pick. I'm coming for you.
Oh no! How do I get out of this map? Okay. The thing is, I have your one weakness.
Half slabs?
A random stuff.
I thought half slabs were your weakness.
Half slab? I'm sorry.
No, he hates pains.
Oh, I know. No, I have a painting. Would you guys like a painting? What's up?
Really, Ghost? What? Really?
What? What?
Frickin' really?
What? What? Want me to play you some music? There you go. Have a nice time, neighbor.
Permission to go into creative mode so I can break this bedrock?
Denied.
Yeah, I suppose. Or actually, you know, why don't we just use TNT?
It's bedrock.
So? You don't have to break it.
Just kill him.
No, he's at a bottom... He's underneath the world.
Why not just put him into creative to get him out?
Because it'd take me 2 seconds, and he wouldn't do anything. You know what, Ghost?
What was that?
If you ever find a way out, have fun.
Oh no, you put lava above me.
I will find a way into you, just so you know.
I told you, use TNT.
Moving.
It doesn't help when it's bedrock.
I think the blast power goes around it sometimes.
Sometimes.
From experience, their experiment I've done with snow golems and creepers seem to indicate that.
Swish.
Moving, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Meow! Moving, that's not gonna work. I know you really want to kill me, but...
What you doing?
He's trying to dig around me. If he just got the giant TNT supply I put out.
You should have an inventory fairly full of TNT, actually.
Well, if you went over to the missile silo.
Where the heck am I?
See now, viewers, he has actually went over into the shop.
It just opens up into a hole!
I can still get you from in here! No, no!
This isn't going so well.
Put my party hat back on.
Oh, I know where I am.
Yeah. The party hat.
Well, I guess it's going to be one of those days.
It's going to be raining. I'm going to be in here talking to myself and these puppets. Off to my Fallout chapter. For all eternity.
Why? Why did you encase this thing in bedrock?
I wanted it to survive everything.
There we go.
You know, you could buy one of these for $1,000 moving dollars.
I am not amused.
Ow.
And on top of it, you just like, oh, obsidian here, obsidian here. I'm gonna go find some TNT.
There is an exit to this place.
Well, I would assume so.
What? You didn't even have the courtesy to pick up the Depth Strider boots in here?
Nope.
Yet. How do you set your spawn?
Not right. The special gate!
You find a bed.
Set spawn. Or you find a bed. Let's see here. There's beds scattered randomly around, more or less.
Oh, wait. I hear that. I hear you eating some crunchy chips.
Yeah, they're tasty. Okay, this is some sort of BS.
Eating snacks never tasted so good.
Sorry, I was eating ocean snacks.
So you do have a problem.
I didn't say that.
No, I said that. Because
well,
I'm
at least
a,
I'm not trapped in here
bystander.
Alone. Isn't that right?
It's okay, I'll get you out.
The entire floor, too.
J.A., please don't. Are you sure, Bobby?
So is there any... Wow, there's nothing good up here. Why
Where?
Did they come up here?
You okay down there?
Ghost?
Are you okay?
We're gonna have a talk when I rip your soul out of this box.
Hopefully that never happens. But it will!
Wow, not knowing the city really puts you at a disadvantage.
Yes, it does.
Tell me about it.
Alright, guys. I'll have to initiate
about? You
my
know
plan.
The city.
Oh,
plan.
Yeah.
Never coming back.
I'm gonna rip your soul out of this box. I'm gonna revive you. And I'm gonna do it a couple more times.
Down, move out of the way!
Dread, don't we?
He's bombing the place!
Well, it's a good thing there's bedrock above me!
Hey, Moby, can you bomb this a couple more times? I need you to make my escape plan. Oh, and by the way, I'll respawn in here. Thanks. That didn't do anything.
I was hoping that'd kill Mobing.
Yeah, I was too. Secretly on the inside. Yeah, isn't that right, Mr. Cow?
Now, where is he?
Oh, he's over by the, Fallout shop. He's probably headed to the basement. Yes, Cow, I'm going to... make my escape plan.
Not again.
Mushroom, get out of the way.
Oh, well.
Mushroom, I told you to get out of here. What do you mean there's no place to go? Go,
use
get out of here.
Where do you get him at?
Jesse, or, J.A. McDonald's been, stocking up.
I've been stocking up to get out of here. Isn't
What's
that
the
right,
worst thing, Mobing? If you stand under the vault and hold up, or aim up with Ender Pearls, you can Ender Pearl inside.
Yeah.
I'm out of here. Hey guys.
What?
How's the end this time of year?
Kind of cold, very dragony. Spider. Oh, I thought that was Windwalker.
Yeah, oh, no. I made that mistake myself, too.
Windwalker has no armor.
Whoa, what happened?
Alright, everybody that's watching this. I think I finally escaped.
We are in the end? What the heck?
Why are you in the end?
I blame ghosts.
I'm escaping!
You don't get there by accident, by the way.
I was hurling it to get ghost. And there's an in portal.
Like I said, I escaped.
What the heck?
I escaped from my own death. Meaning you. But I still died.
Well, the good news is the only way to get out of there is to die.
Yeah.
Oh, there's an end portal.
Yeah.
See, I made it out.
I guess we did beat the dragon.
And built half a dozen end portals on our own.
Yeah.
Hey, Windwalker. Hi.
Hi. And I'm back to 4 hearts.
From jumping off your building?
No, from spawning in the middle of the air.
Oh, your spawn point is in the middle of the air.
Yes, so I start each round with 4.5 hearts.
Find a bed and sleep in it.
I've been trying to. Not successful so far.
Okay, guys.
So, hang on a second here. Okay.
Dude, you're just making this too easy.
Sorry. A back.
We should really team up on mobbing.
We should.